Today naman, magpapasalamat tayo sa mga pinakaminamahal na lalaki sa buhay namin. Our dad.
See these old shoes? You know what? You can clean with this banana.
You're gonna clean your dad's shoes with a banana.
Not with the laman, yung ano lang, yung balat. Yung kainin muna natin.
Can I eat it?
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba na lang. Tanda ko dati yung tatay ko, lagi ako pinapakain ng saging. As in. Never mawawala yung saging sa bahay namin. Para malinisan, kita mo itong puti na to. Sabi nila, nakakaputi siya. At nakaka-lucy. Shine. Yun, wow. Shine. Using the inner lining of the banana skin, ipahid mo na siya sa sapatos. Parang normal ka lang nagpa-polish. Alam mo, favorite niya din itong shoes na to kasi binigay ito ng tatay niya. Kapag natapos mo na ipahid yung banana skin on both shoes, punasan mo ulit gamit ang basahan. Oh, okay na.
Yo, you actually see a difference. That's actually pretty good.
So look at this.
Okay, so if shoes are the most important thing for your man of the house, I actually have something that is not my father's, but it's my grandfather's. Because you have
really?
To show love not just for your father, not just for your dad, but for your dad's
people,
dad.
The people that loves us.
These are actually some of the tools that my grandfather has really used. My grandfather, he grew up in the World Wars. So my great-grandfather would make small wooden planes out of the debris of crashed airplanes in World War II. So they'd go to the wreck, and then, take the metal, take the wood, and he'd use tools like this, to make small airplanes. Okay. So as a sign of respect, I like to clean them. So as you can see, like these tools are really rusty. I mean, some of these tools are older than me. So what we're gonna do is that we have vinegar. Okay, vinegar is an acid, so this, we're gonna soak the tools for 3 hours in vinegar. Okay.
Okay.
This is to get the rust away.
Whoa.
It's alive! Man, the hard part is now. We gotta wait for 3 hours.
I don't believe it's gonna work.
Yo, bro, it worked. It actually worked! You guys see that?
Laway mo yun eh.
So next job, man, you know what it is, right? We're gonna have to take it out. We're gonna scrub it with the toothbrush.
Yeah, but with gloves, right?
Of course.
I'll see you.
That's why I brought gloves, man. Come on.
Yeah, good job. Oh, look how it's brown.
I don't know if you guys can really see this on the camera, but like, check this out. Oh wait, no, wait.
So do you think on my relo it's gonna work?
Oh, toothbrush is brown, so like all the rust is coming out. All right, so the next step after that, okay, we already brushed it, soaked it in vinegar. Our next step is to put it in water again with baking soda. Of course we're gonna add this.
With style.
With style, man. We're gonna add this the squad goals way. So I need one hand.
If there's a salt bay,
there's also a
squad bay.
Alright, but serious now, guys. Yeah. We're gonna add all of this baking soda, and then 5 minutes we wait. Alright, so let's do it. Pak, pak, pak. Start the clock. All right, so we waited 5 minutes and then we took all the tools out of it. All that's left to do is to dry it, get it into the tool case, and that's it. We're done.
You know, Edward, your Lola's gonna be so happy, so proud of you.
Sana. Goal of the day achieved, guys. Guys, let's have some squad tips from our very own Kisses Delvine.
Squad tip number one! Kung sporty si tatay, know his game and be interested. Kung mahilig siya manood ng basketball, samahan mo. Spend quality time together. Squad tip number 2! Kung mahilig magluto si tatay, maging assistant ka sa kanya sa kusina. For sure mag-enjoy ka at matututo ka pa. Squad tip number 3! Kung mahilig naman sa music si tatay, why not i-compile mo yung favorite niyang music and then ilagay mo sa phone niya o kaya sa car. For sure, ma-appreciate niya yung simple gesture na yun. And then, maaalala niya yun kapag hindi kayo magkasama. Squad tip number 4! kung wala naman oras at laging nasa trabaho si tatay, pag-uwi niya, kwentuhan mo siya about sa nangyayari sa buhay mo, i-update mo siya, patawanin mo siya, and then make sure na huwag mawawala yung connection niyo mag-ama. That's it! Back to you, guys!
Maraming salamat sa iyo, Kisses, my love! See you next time! Dito pa rin po sa
Squad Goals!